Alright, well, it's picked up. After battle sting. Wait, there's a thing I can open up now somewhere. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. Love being rewarded for exploration. That's the dream. When revived, recover full health. Not died yet, so fairly unnecessary. Sardines, mate. Whoop, pick up sniper rifle. Okay, no, I don't want that. Bill. Lame.
I found some money. Want it?
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Alright, let's roll. Oh, yeah, yeah. Whoopsie. Oh! Find it. There you go.
Now!
Alright!
In a basil. Oh, where did his body go? I want his shit. There we go. I'm gonna make coffee on him. Probably not worth killing him off for some coffee, but you know. It's not up to me what that guy was gonna be carrying.
I'll cut your heart out.
Yeah, mate. Face it wrong bloody way. Ooh dear. See him. Alright. We need some people setting up traps. Why ain't that working? Beauty. Christ. What a dream. Fuck. What the shit. Fucking ghost gun. Look at that ghost gun. I love the fights in this game though. Yeah, you'd be a little bit creative, you sort of strategize, lay down traps so they can't get too close.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. When there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I've spotted some supplies over there.
What? Where were you supposed to be pointing to then? Or are you just saying words in a random order to me? Oh, fuck. Christ. Fuck out of that guy. I'd have been in here. Alright, let's roll.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making
them? I could go wherever I wanted. I just wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
There's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Love Elizabeth. She's awesome.
Want to hold on to this?
Yeah.
Thanks.
I might actually buy some RPG ammo. Comes in pretty useful. Whoops. Ding. Well, I forgot this was in here. This is pretty horrible. Alright.
Or Preston is a sporting man, Miss Fitzroy. I won't steal up on you while you slumber like these Vox boys here with their pink stickers. That's one scalp to me. Now, when you hear this, I want you to square your affairs and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
Well, this guy murdered two Vox Populi really easy. Jumping from a skyline is a 100% chance to burn nearby enemies. I'm going to be using that. First playthrough. Don't think I'll be using it now, though. Alright. Nice little jaunty tune. Let's do this. Let's have a massive fight.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and a killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where he is.
Are we on? Is it on? As well. Whoa! Jesus. I'm gonna take you out! Whoa, Elizabeth was there. Shit! I almost went sour. Back around. Where are they? May have gone too far back around. Okay, that's something.
Terrible. The hell? That guy's ballsy. Notice that. Oh my god, he's right, Elizabeth. Oh my god. The hell? What can we get shot from there? Oh, right, okay. Fuck, I didn't even see that. I'm an idiot. Oh, is this last guy now? Oh god, it's alive! Ah, fuck it. Pretty well, as well.
Can we get this open?
Seems easy enough.
Alright, well, she's working on that. Ooh, looks like I got a viewer. Hello, Oleathlohair? Either way, welcome. Is that three? That can't be right. Nah, I don't think it's an anomaly.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr.
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters right to the present.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. You think that was charity? Somebody that was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Alright. What's next? The airship, obviously. Okay, I remember. It's good. It's good stuff. Oh, sweet. 7 lockpicks. Freaking spoil. So just threw away a carbine. Oh fuck! I'm just gonna do all the shopping, that's all. What? Balls that chap up. Oh no, I got it! Alright, cool. Can't afford that. my ghost shotgun did the trick, unsurprisingly. Oh, alright.
Here's some cash. Take it.
Thanking you.
Appreciate it.
Fill out the old achievements. Oh, and a lockpick, that's it. Even this says two, but I don't see any viewers but myself. It's almost depressing. If you are viewing this, feel free to say hi. Obviously there's delay on the stream, so I'll be replying about 30 seconds after you type, but you know, it's better than nothing.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Great stuff. All the money. Oh.
Perfect.
Perfect is right. Is that everything? I believe so. Let's do this.
I owed money, and there's a fellow, he offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me, and we can...
Hope the girl's no fool, and I prefer not to fall on the wrong side of her temper. She left me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Fox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Fox.
My ship.
And the Fox shall give her to you.
think tank is a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
That could easily have killed him. That was foolish.
Fucked up when you think about it for too long.
Whoa, what?
This here is private property. You're looking for trouble because I'm more than happy to be of service.
Sorry?
Why is it, Mr. Finn? We have to work 16 hours a day. No, let's be clear. I would like nothing more than to shorten your work day. But the fact is, I simply can't. Why not, you ask? Well,
I don't need anything good on that ship. I'm not trying to find a way. This geese over here. Whoa, what? It's got salts on there. Okay, they've got like a lookout and everything, I think. This is what I get for exploring.